Bad news, I didn't hit a dead end. I turn around and go all the way back.
Another quarter in money.
You might get 30 more minutes out of him.
Where you're at?
Bryce Canyon, guys. The trail right there, we went up. We just finished the loop. Now we're back to the trail we came on before. Back to this rock that's getting held up by a stick. We'll have a race on the way back since we've already know what this is going to be like. A couple rules to this race. You cannot run. You cannot pass. And the last one to finish buys dinner.
Thank you.
Congratulations, everybody. You have made it to the bottom of Bryce Canyon. Wow. It took you 2 miles to drop 1,000 feet in elevation. The elevation here is 7,000. On a hot summer day, it'll be 80 degrees up on top. It'll be 95 to 100 down here. It's crazy, the change of the climb. The big tall trees, these are your ponderosa pines. Okay? The ones they tell you smell really good. You may have heard that. In the summer, may have heard of the famous outlaw Butch Cassidy. Butch Cassidy, he was from a town that's only an hour away from here called Circleville. So he knew this area very well. He was known to come into Bryce and Red Canyon and hide from the law after big robberies. And Eastern Utah. He had a lot of friends in these old towns because he was a Robin Hood robber. He'd give to the poor. A lot of old pioneers have tales of him coming into traffic, going to dances and stuff. Very smart outlaw. Never did get caught. As you ride up through here, you might get to feel like an outlaw. It's kind of a wild part of the trail. Just don't act like an outlaw. Okay? If you do go uphill, you need to lean forward just a little bit. That'll help you out, okay? Bless you.
Not gonna happen, huh?
Not gonna happen. That's just a mule thing. They love the egg. They love it more than horses.
I keep trying to steer her away from it, but it's actually...
Yeah. You can if you want. I mean, you're in control up there, but she'll just go back out.
Yep.
Window, we call the Bryce Canyon naked lady. You gotta be 18 years old or older to look up there, though. Some say she looks like Marge Simpson on a bad hair day. See her up there? Out there is another peak, kind of a shorter one on a 45 degree angle, red peak out there. It's called the Sinking Ship. You can see that one real good. Imagine it anyway. The Sinking Ship is the park boundary. Anything past the Sinking Ship's outside of Bryce. So that's a good kind of a way you can see the eastern boundary. The town of Tropic is just below there. That's where I live. Population on a good day, about 400 people. Thank you. here to your left, there's a big flat top mountain. Has a lot of trees on top. That is Boat Mesa. Boat Mesa's elevation 9,000 feet. Don't know where they got the name. I don't think it looks like a boat. You can see a boat up there. That's why they call it Boat Mesa. There is an 8-mile hiking trail that goes around there. It's called the Fairyland Loop. But I don't know how much hiking you guys want to be doing after this ride today, because you won't be able to walk when you get back. At least very good, anyway. But we used to take a 6-hour ride, believe it or not. We do this ride and then that ride together. It'd be what we call an all-day ride. You guys have heard of maybe Tower Bridge?
Yeah.
It's a place here in Bryce. You gotta go on that hike to see it. It's kind of, you can start it here where we started. There's a hiking. Here they come, guys. You hikers are coming right there.
Sorry. No, he's still going. Afterwards.
He goes to the bar every night. Bad news, I didn't hit a dead end. Gotta turn around and go all the way back. Another quarter in Monty. You might get 30 more minutes out of him. You're at. near Bryce Canyon, guys. The trail right there, we went up. We just finished the loop. Now we're back to the trail we came on before. Back to this rock that's getting held up by a stick. We'll have a race on the way back since we already know what this is going to be like. A couple rules to this race. You cannot run. You cannot pass. And the last one to finish buys dinner.
Thank you.
spot. Hey, down there on Red River.
Yeah, right.
Hey. Here they come, guys. You hikers are coming right here.
Sorry. No, he's still going.
He goes to the bar every night.